The travesty of the badger cull in the United Kingdom continues, and we know only too well that there is a will to roll the cull out across the coming months, years, and indeed there is no definite end to the initiative. But we have seen clearly and categorically that the trials, and I use that word in inverted commas, have failed. They have failed in every way. And so the very notion that this cull can continue unchecked is flies in the face of the very fabric of our democracy. It must go back to Parliament and be debated with all of the facts and all of the evidence presented, and it must do so now. There is an early day motion proposed. Please lobby your MP. Get your MP to sign that early day motion. Get this debate back in Parliament, and let us have, once and for all, justice for badgers, for the natural world, and for ourselves.